Our first event is event 25, the women's 50-meter freestyle. There are two heats. This is heat one. In lane one, Ailey Van Wicksmart. In lane three, Ariana Fernandez. In lane four, Genevieve Sasseville. In lane five, Dylan Scholes. In lane six, Lily Daly. In lane seven, Georgia Kitt. And in lane nine, Abby Tripp. The winner of heat one is in lane seven, Georgia Kitt, a time of 26.05. Followed by lane five, Dylan Scholes. In lane six, Lily Daly, touching third. Got lane one, Ailey Van Wicksmart, representing the Variety Village Aquatic Club. Represented Canada at the 2019 World Para Swimming Championships. Last few strokes for Ailey Van Wicksmart from Variety Village Aquatic Club. Touching the wall on a 120.64. The results on the board are official. To the second and final heat, the women's 50-meter freestyle, lane one, Kylie Moss, lane two, Karis Huddle, lane three, Rebecca Smith, lane four, Margaret McNeil, lane five, Kyla Noelle Sanchez, lane seven, Jade Hanna, lane eight, Hannah Cornish. And the last 5 meters of this 50-meter freestyle is lane five, with Kyla Sanchez, in a time of 24.81, and winning heat two. Women's 50-meter freestyle. The results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Next event is event 26, the men's 50-meter freestyle. There are two heats. This is heat one, lane three, Grant Elward, lane four, Lucas Wormel, lane five, Ray Yang. Battle between lanes three and four coming into the wall, and it is lane four, time 24.03, Lucas Wormel, the Mark McBody Club, winning heat number one. Results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. To the second and final heat of the men's 50-meter freestyle in lane 1, Finley Knox. In lane 2, Carson Olofsson. In lane 3, Yuri Kisil. In lane 4, Brent Hayden. In lane 5, Josh Oliendo. In lane 7, Brent Liam. Final few strokes in between Brent Hayden in lane 4 and Josh Oliendo in lane 5. And it's Brent Hayden at time 22.08, winning the 50-meter freestyle. The results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Next event is event 507. It's a men's 50 meter freestyle. There's one heat in this event. In lane 4, representing the Cobra Swim Club, is Matthew Cabrera. Matthew, representing Canada at the 2019 World of Para Swimming Championships, coming in the final few strokes of his 50 meters, touches the wall at 28.65. Result on the board is official.
Thank you.
Our next event is event 27, women's 800-meter freestyle. There is one heat in this event. In lane 3, from the Burlington Aquatic Devil Rays, Kenneth Smallgange. In lane 5, swimming out of the High Performance Center in Ontario, representing the Etobicoke Swim Club, Summer McIntosh. In lane 6, swimming out of the High Performance Center in Ontario, representing the Toronto Swim Club, Sydney Pickram. First 100 meters, lane 3, Kenneth Smallgange from the Burlington Aquatic Devil Rays in a 102.35. At the 200-meter mark, it is Kenneth Smallgange now, still leading, lane 3, in the 208.54. Entry time of 854.06, time she did last year at Ontario Swimming Championships. It was good enough for silver medal at the time. Kenneth Smallgange is still leading at 300 meters, split time of 3:16.01. Second place is Summer McIntosh, lane 5, and Sydney Pickering, not too far behind, lane 6. Swimming in second place, Summer McIntosh established a Canadian record yesterday in the 400 freestyle for 14-year-olds, a time of 4:05. It was the second fastest time ever swum by a Canadian swimmer. Only Brittany McLean's 4:03 from the Rio Olympics was faster than yesterday's swim. Now coming up to the halfway point of this 800-meter freestyle, it is Kenneth Smallgange, still leading lane 3, split time 4:23.52. Summer McIntosh now gaining ground at 4:27.26, turning second. Less than 400 meters to go in this 800-meter freestyle. Kenneth Smogging holding on to her lead, looking strong through this 500-meter turn. Still holding her lead in a 5:31.48. Summer McIntosh now in a 5:34.75. Just over 200 meters left now for Kenneth Smogging. Summer McIntosh has now shortened the lead that Kenna has built over the first 600 meters, 6:40.43. Just over 2 seconds behind is Summer McIntosh, lane 5. Heading into the final lap, the bell lap of this 800-meter freestyle. Kenna Smogging is still holding on to her lead over Summer McIntosh, who has closed the gap to less than a second now, only 7/10 of a second between the two swimmers. Here comes Summer McIntosh, the Canadian record holder in this event for 13 and 14-year-olds with a time of 8:35. A very strong finish for Summer McIntosh now, just a little over 50 meters left. We're just taking a comfortable lead over Kenna Smogging of nearly over 3 seconds. Summer McIntosh into the wall, and she wins this 800-meter freestyle at the time of 8:49.43. Second place to Kenneth Smogging. Third place to Sydney Bickram in lane 6. The results on the board are official. The swimmers, please clear the pool. Final event of this session is event 28, the men's 800-meter freestyle. There is one heat in this event. In lane one, from Etobicoke Swim Club, Charlie Quinter. Lane two, from the Brantford Aquatic Club, Sebastian Collins. In lane three, from the Markham Aquatic Club, Alex Axon. In lane four, swimming out of the High Performance Center in Vancouver, representing Island Swim Club, Jeremy Bagshaw. In lane five, from the High Performance Center in Vancouver, representing the UBC Thunderbirds, Robin Dolman. In lane six, swimming out of the High Performance Center in Vancouver, representing the UBC Thunderbirds, Alexander Pratt. Alexander Pratt, the race leader after the first 100 meters, is swimming in lane six. Pulling ahead from the field now is Alex Axon, lane three, and Sebastian Collins in lane two. Both turning in a 2.00 in the first 200 meters. Still Alex Axon in lane three, and Sebastian Collins in lane two. Third place, Alexander Pratt in lane six. Exactly how we finished the 400 freestyle yesterday. Alex Axon winning in 3:52. Up to 300, Alex Axon at 301, 82. Leading the rest of the swimmers in this 800 freestyle. Race leader is still Alex Axon from the Markham Aquatic Club. Alex is the Ontario provincial record holder in this event for 15-year-olds. Looking strong as he comes into the halfway mark of this 800 freestyle. 402.98, Sebastian Collins at a 405.0. Now Jeremy Bagshaw making a move in lane four at a 405.78. Alex Axon holding on to his lead. Looks like now Jeremy Bagshaw in lane four has moved into second place. Strong second half of this race. And a slight lead over Sebastian Collins in lane two. 504.19 for Alex Axon after 500 meters. Jeremy Bagshaw at 507.01, half a second ahead of Sebastian Collins from the Brantford Aquatic Club. It's Alex Axen holding on to his lead now. 200 meters left. Jeremy Bagshaw making a move out of lane four. Jeremy Bagshaw, a veteran of national team, most recently representing Canada in 2018 Commonwealth Games. Also the 2019 World Championships. Jeremy Bagshaw closing the gap now on Alex Axen with a split time 8/10 of a second faster on the last 50. As they're coming into the bell lap, this 800 meter freestyle, the final event of this session. Stroke for stroke now, going into their turn, Jeremy Bagshaw and Alex Axen. 15/100 of a second, separating the two in this last 100 meters. Last 50 meters now for Bagshaw and Axen, and it's still only 1/10 of a second between the two swimmers. As they come down with just over 25 meters left in this 800 meter freestyle, Jeremy Bagshaw pulling slightly ahead of Alex Axen, 15 meters left to go. Alex Axen now fighting back. It's 5 meters left into this wall. Who's gonna touch first? Axen coming on strong. And it is Alex Axen in an 8:05.76 touching the wall first. 1/100th of a second ahead of Jeremy Bagshaw. Third place, Sebastian Collins in an 8:14.94. Results on the board are official. That winning time, 8:05.76, represents a new provincial record for Alex Axen, 17-year-olds. Congratulations. Swimmers, please clear the pool.